I never have used a butt plug. Before I give you a shot.
Is that the food? Away.
Bye. Mm. Oh, get up. We gotta finish that video.
I'm tired of being here. Hey guys, it's CNT Nation! Yeah. And we're back again! Tell them. With another YouTube video.
And what we doing today, you guys? Today we are surviving in our bathroom
for 24 hours. Now, me personally, I haven't seen nobody who did this video yet. I feel like I'm first. So, yeah, we gonna do that. But we already inside the bathroom, but we ain't gonna start it just yet, y'all. But before we even get into details, make sure y'all go ahead and like y'all comment.
And subscribe to the channel, man. Not only that, man, have that post notification bell on. Stay tuned for the next video. Also, comment down below what other challenges you want to see us do.
You want to see us do, because we do this. And we're about to go ahead and get right into the video. All right, y'all. So, before we even get started, we have to go grab some items that we think we need.
Exactly. We just got a few minutes before we start.
Yeah, a few minutes to grab some items. I already know what I'm grabbing.
Y'all, I already know what I'm grabbing, too. So, we got... And what we grab, y'all, that's it.
That's it.
24 hours.
You can't go nowhere.
You cannot leave out of these doors.
Well, I wish I can't go in this door right here. I can't go in here.
No.
Nope. Oh, that's the closet. You can't go in there.
You have to stay in the bathroom.
Well, we got to stay.
It's called surviving 24 hours in the bathroom.
Well, I call the tub. Because you like to take over. I'm going to make it into a baby.
The shower hard.
The shower is hard, but I'm taking the tub.
Let me see what I cannot do.
What are you finna do? I mean, at least we could take baths.
Who? This little stool? Why you got this little stool? You bought this little stool.
Because I need that for when I'm standing up shaving, you know? Gotta have something to spread my legs out on, you know?
It's just, I don't know.
You have to shower,
we'll
man.
We'll figure out something.
But y'all, we finna go grab.
I'm finna go grab my things. You can stay right there with the camera.
No, we both grab it together. Where you at? We grab it together, man.
All right, y'all, so now we get ready to get started. First thing first, we gotta do, you feel me? I gotta do my first little daily things I do. Which is brush your teeth.
I didn't brush my teeth.
You need to brush your teeth. Let's brush our teeth.
I am about to brush my teeth.
I'm about to brush my teeth, too.
I'm hungry.
You hungry?
Yes.
What you want to eat?
I gotta go to the store because I don't have no toothpaste. You threw my toothpaste away. And I don't want to use your toothpaste. Your toothpaste nasty. I use this one. Your toothpaste nasty, though. For real. It's real nasty. What you sitting here watching me for?
Alright, you guys, I'm back, and I ain't gonna lie to y'all. What just happened was, so I remember, y'all remember in one of my previous videos, I did say I bust my lip.
She didn't like the picture.
Jada Waiter. Jada Waiter liked the picture?
Yeah. I'm going to be Jada Waiter. I'm going to be Jada Waiter. Can y'all see that? Jada Waiter. Jada Waiter. Jada Waiter. Let me shut up. Everybody
yeah, go tell Jada Waiter. Tell her, mini we Duggo.
Duggo. She called me raw, y'all. Because I be putting it on, y'all.
All right, y'all. We back. So, usually, y'all, I use Crest toothpaste. And today, I was in Elta's toothpaste. And like I said, I did bust my lip. I bust my lip really, really bad playing basketball on the court. And I just took that toothpaste and that Scope toothpaste just burnt my ass up. It just tore my ass up. It did. That Scope toothpaste, I did not know. Elta, why did you tell me that?
What?
Scope toothpaste burns.
It's just getting the germs out of my mouth. I feel like it's only burning because you got to cut.
Bro, that's yeah. I don't know what it was. When it touched my lip. You set me up. Why you didn't let me use my regular toothpaste I usually use?
Because that toothpaste nasty. They don't get your teeth clean, my boy. You know?
Yes, it does.
You get your teeth clean. But I don't even use that either. I use a black toothpaste, but my toothpaste out. So, whatever. Gotta get some Lucha Bags. But come on, man, I'm hungry.
All right, man. I just got done. The sink. Wash that. Thank you, Mini Wee.
Cause you just was go do whatsoever. What you washing the sink out for though? You washing your toothpaste out
there? Guys, I have to eat my first meal. I don't know what you're gonna eat, but I know what I'm
doing. I'm hungry. What you talking about? You know, whatever you eat, we eat together.
No. So I'm gonna go ahead and eat me some cereal, you guys. I need my milk. And we don't have any bowls because Elton forgot to grab the bowl.
No, you forgot to grab the bowl.
I'm gonna go ahead and eat my milk in the cereal in the sink. Go ahead and put my milk.
Ew. It's draining too. Your milk
no.
draining.
No. Come on.
Damn.
Your drain don't work.
That's your drain. There you go. Ew, why you eating cereal out the sink though?
There we go.
Stop! You get milk everywhere. Ew. Then the milk got bubbling in it.
We gotta survive 24 hours in the bathroom.
But you don't gotta eat that in the sink, though. Mm-hmm. You can at least pour the milk in the bag.
That would have made sense.
Now you gotta eat it out the sink for real.
Y'all, oh my God.
You can't go nowhere. Don't be trying to go out that door.
No.
Hey.
Why you didn't say that before?
I don't know. I just wanted. I'm sorry. Go fix your cereal. Your milk look like it's going out again. You got a nice little bowl. Ugh, I would never did that. Like,
look how this tastes first. I need to leave it just.
That look nasty.
I did get my spoon.
I'm not gonna lie. That's nasty. I'm not kissing you after that. That's nasty. I don't think.
Nah, what?
I'm not kissing you after that. That's nasty.
How that's nasty?
I don't think you should.
It's my sink.
But that's nasty. Who eats sink when you be spitting out toothpaste?
I just cleaned this sink.
So, but I'm just saying. I mean, you right. It's your mouth. You over there second guessing her because you wish you would have pulled it in the bag. Ugh.
Why you keep filming me, bro? You ain't got to record me eating. I can't eat. You see why I can't do the video.
I'm just saying.
Let me eat.
Eat. I ain't eating that. I'ma call Keevan Bell, tell them bring me some food. Cause
come on, watch out, bro. Stop recording, bro. Let me eat my cereal, bro.
They gotta see you too.
No, they don't. Move.
Yes, they gotta see you too. Come on, eat. Come on, eat. Oh my God, ew. You nasty. Nasty! He really ate cereal out the freaking sink.
Oh, y'all trying to record something? Move.
Was it good?
What you think? Is cereal milk dough to me?
I mean, I thought you just spit it out. Oh, you tricked me.
Yeah, I did. I ain't gonna lie.
You're lame. Eat cereal. You ain't gonna waste that. Ooh. You're not eating it.
Your booty.
You know what my booty tastes like?
No, I'm lying.
You know that. Yeah. Ted, why he over there eating nasty stuff like that? But I'm finna call Keevan and Bell, tell him bring me some eat. Cause that right there is nasty. You want some to eat? Ugh, bro. Hey, man.
Huh?
Can y'all bring me something to eat? Can y'all bring me something to eat, man? Ted nasty. Yeah. Y'all get what he did, y'all.
What?
He ate cereal out the sink, bro. That nasty.
Out the sink?
Yeah.
Nigga nasty. He tweaked.
Bring me something to eat, man.
What you want?
I don't know. Whatever y'all get.
All right, we finna go to Pizza Hut.
All right. I'm finna taste my water. I think my butt wet.
Where's your butt wet?
Because I cleaned out this tub before we came in here. Mm-hmm. But, you know, I don't think it dried, but it is what it is. This thing hurt. This ain't no comfortable pillow. But y'all, we just in the tub now, like in our sleeping spot. I'm finna lay down until the food get here. Tell what you about to do.
We're finna get ready to play.
You over there comfortable because you got two pillows.
Yeah, and I got my Capri Sun, y'all.
I need something to sit on.
Y'all, so we are currently In the tub,
and I'm sleeping in the tub.
Subscribe to ENT Nation. We the greatest out. Ain't nobody coming with us. You ain't chasing down. Don't let nobody talk down on the nation. If Lil E say something wrong, we pulling up. You better do it up.
Okay, go ahead and if you watching this channel right now, go ahead.
We'll beat a little all now.
I can't beat it. I got your beat. Go.
Nah, I got your better beat. Yeah, I gotta be better.
Come on, give me a better beat.
Hold on.
Something, you know,
but come on, get ready to know.
We about to get ready to play this game called What the is that? Okay.
Tell her do not do that no more. Boy.
Was that ugly? We about to play this game called What the heck is that? But y'all, we about to play this game. Ted bought this game a long time ago. And I haven't got to play it with him. I think the boys has, but we about to play it. I don't know how to play it, but we about to play it, okay?
So, after I told y'all what game we're playing, and it's called what? It's called What the F***, so.
Yeah. I don't know how to play this.
It's basically I never have.
Like a never have I ever?
Yep, I never have I ever. I'm going to give you a few, and you give me a few, and let's ask each other. Never have I ever. All
right.
No, it's not never have I ever. It's I never have.
Okay, I never have. So you gotta ask questions off these cards?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. Well, come on.
But we need a punishment.
Mm-mm, no punishment. We just playing. Slaps. No, I don't want no punishment.
No, yeah, think about that.
I don't want no punishment.
I'm trying to think.
What if you don't answer the question?
You drink.
Drink what? No, I'm not drinking nothing, no.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No. No. Come on, let's play for real. Let's go.
Make
ahead.
Sure it's not blocking your face.
It's not. I could throw it out. Come on.
So, but what's the punishment gonna be then?
I don't know. Just asking the question. I wanna see how this game go.
I never have used a butt plug.
What is a butt plug? What's a butt plug?
A butt plug.
I don't know what a butt plug.
Put in your butt to plug it up.
No, I ain't never used it. I don't know what that is.
Me either. Okay.
My turn?
No, I'm gonna find another one. Yeah, your turn.
I never have injured myself while trying to impress someone.
Ooh. I have.
You hurt yourself trying to impress somebody?
I have.
Hurt yourself like what? Like you tripped and fell or something?
No, I hurt myself.
Oh, you hurt yourself. Dang. I'm sorry, bro. Broke your heart. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
That's what you're talking about, right?
Yeah, I don't know what y'all thought. It ain't no heartbreak. It ain't no.
You say you injured yourself?
No, I'm talking about like I hurt myself.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Did you fall or something?
Yeah, I think I did. I think I scraped my knee. I'm trying to think of what it was. I know I've done it before though.
Your turn.
Have you?
Have I ever injured? No.
I gotcha. I never have thrown up and swallowed my own vomit.
I never did that.
I have. Cause you think about it, when you first get ready, you be you try to swallow and bring it back down.
That's nasty. Yeah. All right, mine say I never have lied to a significant other about where have I been.
You have. So.
No, the question is for you.
You have.
Yeah, I have, but
see, I told you.
The question is for you.
Here we go. What you don't lie about?
The question is for you. I haven't lied to you, but no.
Who have you lied to?
None of your business. Nah. The past is the past, bro. Let it go.
No.
Who have you lied? You lied to me about where you went.
No.
You lied to me about where you went.
I think I have. Yeah, I have.
I lied.
You lied. Mm-hmm. You lied to.
You?
Oh, yeah. You just lied again.
I don't go nowhere.
It ain't
nowhere for me to go like that.
But so
I probably lied one time with Ariel, that's it.
Okay.
Look.
Next question.
What?
We're gonna go to the next question.
I don't think I lied. I feel like I went to that spot, but I was in another spot later. You lied to me about where have you been before? Why you lied to me?
You
just said you did.
No, bro.
I was just playing, but you did.
No, bro. You wasn't playing.
No, you
was.
You lied
playing.
To me.
No, it was one.
I remember when you lied.
But mine is not no lie though.
Yours was.
Mine is lying.
No, I don't think it ever been a lie. I think it was you went to that spot, but you ended up somewhere else, and you didn't tell me when I asked. So you lied.
Something like that. I think I don't understand fully.
Like
what
you know
said.
How you go. You know how you like. Let's say 1 hour. I ask you where you at, right? Or where you going? You go there, but you're not there no more. You go somewhere else. Mm-hmm. And then when I see you that you somewhere else, I feel like you lied to me. Mm-hmm. Cause you said you was at this spot, mm-hmm. but now you at this spot. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
It's like you lied.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Keep that in my head though,
because
you lied to me.
All right,
okay, cool. I'm just talking.
Nah, you ain't just talking.
I am just talking.
I never have written in a diary.
I have.
Elta does. Yeah, I don't write.
Yeah, until you snatch it from me.
I don't. Elta. Elta writes in diaries a lot. And you know, that's cool because it's different. I don't really. If you're writing a diary, comment below. I don't know. Is it a lot of people that write in diaries? Females, males? Whoever.
Yeah, like, I mean, it gets all the negative stuff out your brain when you write it down, you know? Mm-hmm. It relieves you, you know? Now you remember?
I don't know.
Oh. Well, you need to do it. It relieves you for real.
I don't need to.
You'll be writing pages and pages and pages. All right, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
I never have told an offensive joke on purpose. You told an offensive joke on purpose?
I just
said that wrong.
What?
Like, I said and, but I wasn't supposed to say that.
What? No, I'm talking about the answer to your question.
Oh, I never have
told. You have told an offensive joke.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you have.
Who I told an offensive joke to?
You tell me offensive jokes all the time.
No, I don't. Only if you become offensive to me.
No.
But mine's going to be a joke. Mine be real life.
No.
I don't be joking.
Yes, you do.
No,
yes,
I don't.
Yes, you do. You be joking.
I don't be joking, my boy.
Yes, you do. You be joking. I never have had plastic surgery.
Plastic surgery?
Plastic surgery.
No, I never have plastic surgery.
I never have thought about getting plastic surgery.
No.
I never have made an appointment with plastic surgery.
No. What?
All right, next question. I never have wished that I was a cartoon character.
I have.
Cartoon character. Cartoon character's fine. So, if you switch, I know you wanted to switch with a car. If you was a cartoon character, who would you be?
Nothing, because I'm not a character, boy. I'm a real life human. I'm just playing.
Who would you be?
I'm just talking. If I was a character, cartoon character,
mm-hmm.
I'm not saying mine.
Why? Who would you be?
Jimmy Neutron.
No, that's not a cool one.
Jimmy Neutron. No, I'll be Pikachu.
No.
Pikachu. No, I want to be a man. That's what I want to be. I want to be a man.
No.
I want to be a man.
I don't know. Y'all coming down below.
I want to be a man.
Y'all come, I'm gonna see, and I'm gonna say it.
Is that a cartoon character?
I want to see what cartoon character do y'all think I would be.
Is a man a cartoon character?
Yeah, he is part. Oh. They're part of a cartoon.
Yeah, I want to be a minion.
So comment down below, what cartoon character could you see me being if I was a cartoon character? Because I'm not sure. I don't know. But y'all comment.
I never have done push-ups naked.
I think I have done push-ups naked.
Why would you do push-ups naked?
Because
you,
I do push-ups sometimes before I get... No.
That's why you do it.
I do push-ups because sometimes I do it
before
I get in the shower.
But why naked?
Before I get in the shower. Yeah, hold on, man.
We playing what the? Yeah, say it again, man. That's what we playing.
What is that? What the fuck?
He
food's in the tub, man.
He got
food, though.
What food
that?
I ain't get
some of them.
No, bro.
You can't get some. He
keeps
trying to get some of my.
He probably already ate
it. I should have brought him one anymore. Whoever had some of these wings, I did got one of them, bitch.
Oh, come on, man. Get some food.
No, you lying.
Get fooled. Come on, bro. You playing too much. Get a food.
Stop it.
Oh, we hungry. We ate, bro. Come on.
I got you.
Thank you. Bro, you keep trying to get some. Go ahead, bro. Get one, bro. Get one.
I'm
going to
grab
about 2-3. Yeah, chill, man.
I'm just going to get the corner, bro. I'm going to get the corner. I want a little sauce on that bitch, too, though.
It's all a little sauce on that bitch.
No, you get one.
Give me one.
Yeah. No, I didn't say you get one.
Yeah,
I get anything. All right, man. Appreciate DoorDash, man.
DoorDash.
Y'all
check
the door. All right, we appreciate the DoorDash. You need a tip?
Yeah.
Hold on,
man.
We back in the business.
All right, man. We back, bro. We just got us some food. You
this your pizza.
Me?
I only got wings.
We back in getting some food.
Ted got cinnamon. Them are good, too.
I did. I took out my cinnamon, bro. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh, look at that chicken. They gave me a lot of drums, though. I hate drums. I don't know how I'm going to eat this, and they gave me about.
Damn, I already got on my shirt.
They gave me 4 drums. But they going to be busting, though. Oh, my food kind of cold.
Mm-hmm. Give me no wings.
You can get a drum. Oh my god. Mm-hmm. It's hot. I should have got medium. I should have got medium.
What flavor is it?
Running hot.
I don't know.
It's hot.
You can't go get no ranch. You can't go get no sauce either. Mm. Bro, y'all comment down below. Is this worth $5?
Bro, they ain't put no cheese on one of
y'all. Look at this. Y'all watching this, whoever made this pizza, I need $2 back because I'm down one pizza. This has no cheese and barely pepperoni on it.
Was it good? It's good.
Okay.
It's okay.
Bye. Mm. E. Mm. Come on, get up. Mm-hmm. Come on, get up. We gotta finish the video. We gotta finish the challenge. E. Get up. We gotta finish the challenge.
I'm tired.
We gotta finish the challenge.
Stop touching me. I'm tired. Stop. And you stink.
Who?
You.
How's that?
You stink.
I stink.
Mm-hmm.
No.
Yes, you do. You stink bad.
Why don't?
Yes, you do.
Oh, I do not. Stop playing with me, bro. Why are you trying to play with me, bro? Give me a hug.
Mm-mm.
It's been hot in here.
Mm-mm. Stay.
My baby.
Mm-mm. No, you stay. Take a bow. Why would you do that?
I'm finna get ready to go take a shower, though.
Whoa, okay. Light cable.
Huh?
Mm-hmm. Light cable. You need to go take a bath now, you stink.
What about you? You need to take a shower, too?
Yeah, but you stink.
No, I don't. How did I say I've been in the same place as you?
You stink.
I've been in the same place as you.
Maybe you sweat. You sweat it.
Maybe you pack ass.
Nah, you real deal stink. Get off this coat, because you stink.
You put stop, man.
Ow! I'm tired of being here.
Well, get out there and lead in. Lose the challenge.
I'm not losing it because I'm a winner.
All right. Hope you get a shower.
Huh?
Hope you get a shower.
Well, hurry up, take one.
The camera's finna die. What are we gonna do?
Huh?
The camera's finna die.
Oh no, it's been not about to die. We need it.
Get up.
Oh, I'm laying down.
I'm gonna take me a shower.
Why you keep... Get here. You guys, we've been in this bathroom for hours and hours and hours. And I'm really sleepy, but I'm kind of comfortable in this tub. So I think I'm gonna win this challenge. Like, so for real, I think I'm gonna win this challenge. So y'all see I'm yawning. That's only because I am sleepy. Like, I am sleepy and I'm about to go back to sleep. And that's probably what I'm about to do. Bae got this shower on, but sitting on the toilet pooping. Bae.
What?
You pooping. Ouch.
I'm in the tub.
You pooping. He shut the door. He in there pooping, y'all. You stink. That's probably another reason why you stink. Stanky butt. Stanky wanky. Bae, your boo-boo stink. Whoa! Don't get me wet! What is wrong with you? Stop! Stop! I have the camera!
I don't care. No, you wanna play?
Stop! For real! I have the camera! Stop with me! No. I have the camera! Okay, if you wet me one more time, I'm showing the camera you.
No. You do that, you go get the video taken down.
Bro, your boo-boo stink, bro!
And I'm gonna tell you to do the machine. What? What you just said?
Your boo boo stank, bro. Your boo boo is stank. Stop! Your boo boo stank, bro. For real.
Stop playing with me, bro.
Make sure you wipe that ass.
Make sure you brush the butter.
My teeth ain't buttery. Wipe that.
They're vlogging
on
see
the
way you brush the teeth.
I brushed that teeth real good. But, y'all. Let's talk about how you just got in the shower, but you ain't got no clothes. Nigga, put on after the shower. I did.
No,
I didn't need to.
You supposed to floss
with garlic. Oh, well, Ted.
Nah, I ain't no other way. That ain't good.
Leave me alone. You didn't even floss.
I did.
But for real, though, let's talk about how you in the tub, but you ain't got no clothes.
Me too.
Did you think about that? What clothes you gonna put on after you got a shower? Because you did not bring no clothes in here.
You gotta take off your clothes.
I ain't taking off my clothes.
You need to take a shower yourself.
I ain't got another towel.
I don't even know how to take a shower.
Oh my God! You broke the freaking thing!
I did it. It failed.
No, you don't squeeze the pump while it's on there, Ted.
I wear this shit weak.
No, it's not. You've been pulled the whole thing off.
Oh, I did. I fixed it.
No, you did it. I have to resuction it up there now.
Resuction.
No, it's not. That's not how you attach it.
Look, it works. Nah. You don't think everything funny, huh?
Cause you always breaking stuff. When you pumping stuff out, you don't pump it from the thing. You take it off the thing, then pump.
Go to sleep, baby.
Oh my gosh. I can't now. You broke some. What clothes you gonna put on? I ain't got nothing in here but a robe. That's the only thing you can put on. Oh no. Baby, no. I'm covering up with this.
Ooh, snap. We just changed the whole video. Walking around with no clothes.
Boy, no. Nah. I see a whole life.
What's up, man? I'm tired of everyone on that camera, she is acting. This is a real actor.
I mean, I am looking at you butt naked right now.
No, you're not. Stop playing.
Oh, my God.
You know what I'm with you?
I have a nice little view, huh? Thanks,
man. Yeah, I'm for real.
What?
I'm gonna tell them what I see.
What you see? A gremlin.
You said, I didn't say that.
That's what you was finna say.
You know what?
Yes, it was. Yes, it was. You know you was about to say that. Come on. I don't know what you gonna put on. You might well just stay in the shower the whole night.
Well, I ain't gonna leave this video from the old.
You ain't got no clothes. You ain't got no clothes.
It said surviving the day. The day always.
Nah, it was surviving the day. It was 24 hours.
It's not surviving the day.
Well, if it's surviving the day, then I'm out.
Nothing.
Exactly.
You is out.
Nah, bro. I went. No. You won't go out to go out because you ain't got no clothes for those.
You need to go ahead and go out.
Now. Whatever.
You need to find some clothes,
man. Who? I ain't got no clothes in here for you. You better stay wrapped in your towel the rest of the night. That's all you can do. I told you I got a robe on the floor. That's about it.
Get out.
Bye.
All right, you guys, we're back here
you
with the
me.
Video.
Ugh.
And now...
You're wet! No!
Oh, I dropped out. It's always. Hey,
I look, should feel warm. But you wet, though. You wet my shirt up.
Like I said, you guys, we are now at the end of this challenge. Show them what time
it is. We're not the end of the challenge.
Yes, we are. Show what time it is.
It's not the end.
Show what time it is. Show it to them. It's 12:08. And let me see. We're at the end of this challenge. And it's time to leave. It's been a long day. It's been a long, long, long day. I'm ready to eat. It's 12. And Elto decided to still cook for us tonight.
Nuh-uh.
Is we cooking sloppy joe?
I don't have it. No, I'm not. Y'all should have listened when I was telling y'all to go get it a couple days ago. Y'all didn't listen to me. Why y'all expect me to run all the errands? I can't do that.
We got everything.
No, you don't.
I said every other day we got everything.
No, y'all didn't. No.
Tacos? I got tacos.
No, you didn't. I went to the store and bought that.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
Oh, no, because you was already going to the store.
Exactly.
So that don't matter.
But still, though, I told y'all to go buy the meal, which y'all didn't go buy, so.
Okay, well.
And that was 2 days ago.
I'm going to have to order me some food tonight. And it is 12 o'clock, and I don't know what's
up. I'm not hungry. I just want to go to bed.
I know. You always want to go to bed. And you guys, I want to tell you guys. Don't be fooled, man. I want to tell y'all also, man, me and Elton, when we be doing these videos, I see the comments y'all be saying, we be talking to each other crazy. Ain't that right?
Yeah, y'all do be saying that, but that's just how we talk.
That's just how we is, man. But I will say this, though. With y'all here, out of me and Elton, back at home, school, because, you know, we've been together since high school.
Yep.
We've been through stuff way worse and been talked to way worse. So it's like, we got tough skin, we got thick skin. So when it comes to saying stuff to it, is the lens fogging up? Nah.
No.
When it comes
Why would it fog up? The water ain't no.
But when it comes to us talking to each other, it's basically like, I don't know. You know what I'm saying? It's like me and Elton, we got that confidence. We got to that level to where it's not much we can say to offend each other because it's like.
Well, I mean, why would we say something to offend?
Yeah, I was trying to say that. And it's like, even when we do say something, we don't think like, oh, he's saying that to offend. You know what I'm saying? He's saying that to be in the wrong. He's saying that to be, what is it?
Mean? Or something?
Yeah, mean. But it's like, it's hard to put. It's hard to explain. It's hard to explain.
It's hard to explain because only we get it, right?
Yeah. It's like only we get it.
I mean, some of y'all will get it, but only we get it. Like, certain stuff that he say to me that's probably be offensive to y'all is not offensive to me. And majority of the time, other stuff he be saying, I don't be taking him serious because I know he just be playing or joking.
But it ain't much
else. But
I don't know what I say.
I don't think he ever said anything.
I think it's because nothing too is because... I know I talk loud.
But loud don't make you mean.
And I know, no, I do talk loud. And no, they said attitude on, what video that was?
Was the ignoring video that we talked about?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, they will say you had an attitude. But you, I mean, it was a prank. It was a prank. He didn't know I was, you a male. But he didn't know, of course he didn't know that I was, you know, pranking him or whatever. So just like if he was ignoring me, I would have an attitude too. Like, cause what you ignore me for? Like, what are you ignoring me for? You know what I'm saying? But nah, like, that was just a prank video for real, y'all.
And
like,
another thing.
What?
Another thing too. My arm caught catching your hair.
Yeah. Well, I got a lump in the back of my wig. I'm ready to snatch it off, honestly.
Another thing, too, I say is, I remember y'all used to say we give the brother and sister vibe.
Yeah, a lot of y'all say we give a brother and sister vibe. Y'all didn't know we was in a relationship. That's just our bond, though.
Yeah, and it's like with us, it's just, I don't know, man. I don't know if y'all comment down below. If you've been in a relationship longer than 3 or 4 years, it's like your connection, y'all know y'all here. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know y'all here at this point. So it's like, I don't know, it's hard to explain. You know what I'm saying? It's hard to explain. You just gotta understand it and go through it for yourself for you to really understand exactly what I'm saying.
Yeah.
But
we do have a like we have a friendship bond, a relationship bond.
Yeah.
That's why people probably say we act like brothers and sisters, but that's just how we is. We just got a close ass bun, y'all. We just have a close bun. But I'm tired. I don't want to get in bed.
Yeah.
So y'all, he don't be being mean. He just be mad. Y'all know T. He just be mad because I be pranking that bun.
Everything in this video, I've been tripping all day. I don't know what y'all got into it. Stay tuned, subscribe, love y'all. We out. Hey man, I'm ready to hit 600k subs. Share. You know what I'm saying? Share. I'm gonna bring y'all more vlogs. That's what we tend to do, is bring y'all more vlogs, less pranks.
This a challenge. This a challenge.
Y'all know that. I'm saying, and challenges too. We really want to hop back in doing the challenges, but we ran into a bump to why we couldn't do the challenges. But it's okay, they coming back. And that's gonna be a video we're gonna explain later. Probably y'all get a video like that sometime in August, September. But nah, we appreciate y'all so much. We love the support. And I love everybody that keeps coming back, every video back to back to back. Hopefully when things get right, you know what I'm saying, we be able to do something and give back and show love to everybody. But on that point, we out. Anything you want to say, Lee?
Nope. I'm about to snatch this wig off y'all and go to sleep. I'm out.
Till them night.
Good night.